What if Liam Neeson was a sweet old grandma?
I will find you. And I will kill you.
Because if he was, he would be Josephine Wentzel. When her daughter was found dead in San Diego in 2016, Wentzel set her sights on the suspected killer, ex-Marine and bodybuilder Raymond Mcleod. He had met her daughter weeks before, and after her death, he disappears to Latin America, so Wentzel begins the hunt. In 2016, she tracks him down to Guatemala, where he's seen in a video online, and then to Belize, but both times he disappears again. So Wentzel ramps up her effort, writing a book and convincing the U.S. Marshals to put Mcleod on their 15 most wanted list with a $50,000 bounty, leading to a ton of tips, but all of them were duds, and she even had to tell a woman not to shoot a misidentified man. But after spreading Spanish language articles across the continent last year, she gets a bite. Thanks to this, someone recognizes Mcleod in El Salvador, and last month, the Marshals finally arrested him.